It is through the Archangel Aurea that the power of hope flows into the Her eternal light illuminates even the darkest souls. With Malthael's departure, it falls to Aurea to hold the Angiris Council together. Should her life ever fade, all heaven would fall to despair.
Tyriel at our side once again.
There's been much debate among the Horadrim regarding the Shadow Vermin.
Tyriel.
Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance, but we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his...
I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day. Yet still you find the courage to move forward.
It is an honor to be one of you.
We're near the spire now. Wait, who's that ahead?
One can only hope. But now, we must stop Diablo before he reaches the crystal arch above us.
Can Diablo be defeated?
Only in the light that lies within you, Nephilim. I will take part from it and hope for your victory. The future is ever...
You can see the future?
I see the myriad streams of possibility, all intertwined.
With so many paths before you, how do you know which one?
I am not called to be a champion, as you are.
What does the Scroll of Fate say about
doom and darkness? These heavens...
That will not happen.
As I have said, Nephilim.
I knew you would come. That a champion from the...
Lady Ariel,
I know you will do all...
Diablo seeks to corrupt the Crystal Arch atop the Silver Spire. If he succeeds, heaven will fall. Everything has led to this moment. Tyrion and I will fight our way to the top, where I will finally confront Diablo.
The darkness grows around us. The Order speaks much on angelic beings.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing me upon the world. Some savior you are, Nephilim.
Leia, wait!
Crystal Arch, we must hurry.
You killed me without a second thought when I was no longer of use to you. How can you damn those who helped you?
Lies.
Thank you.
Yes, long ago, when he was still among the angels. But he grew weary of battling the demons after a time, and he began to secretly conspire with demons in order to forge a peace. The demoness Lilith became his greatest ally in the Hells, and many other demons and angels joined his cause.
Your spirits from Diablo's foul corruption, Angel.
It.
Izwal was once Tyria's lieutenant, but he was captured by the enemy after an ill-advised assault upon the Hellforge. Izwal surrendered to demonic corruption and revealed the secrets of the Soulstones to the prime evils. Tyria claimed that Izwal was slain years ago, but his replacement has never emerged from the
The
Angeris Council is no better than the prime evils themselves. We are just pawns in their cruel games, and now you help the worst of them all.
What is this deception?
Ah! nightmares stand as testament that there will never be peace between men and demons. Sorcerers who attempt to master the dark arts and summon demons with their black spells are all destined to become skeletal nightmares, bound to the very power they try to bend to their will.
Still eat
This is our end. There shall be one to remember.
See, you did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
If you are determined to test me, we will find out.
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyriel, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... What's this? No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
It is left to us mortals, Tyriel. It is good you no longer have your wings.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way.
The gate has been opened, Nephilim. Our battles were grand, my friend.
It was an honor, but this is the moment you were made.
What is the prime evil?
It is the sum total of all seven evils housed within one body. There is an ancient... The legend says that he was ripped apart during an epic battle with Anu, and
who is Anu?
Just as Tathamet was the ultimate evil, Anu was the...
So Diablo is...
In a manner of speaking.
What became of Malthael?
Long ago, when Anarius and his ilk stole the World Stone to create the Archangel...
Where is he now?
Some say he haunt...
I know that you and Ariel voted to spare mankind, but who voted to destroy...
Imperius. Malthael abstained, but it was counted against you.
Abstain? This Malthael sounds like...
He was no coward. He was wisdom itself. Until his disappearance.
What became of Malthael?
Long ago, when the Archangel...
Where is he now?
Some say he haunts the silent halls of Pandemonium. Forever.
You've said that the Crystal Arch
is older than time itself. And over...
The angels are birthed from it as well.
Yes. Like musical notes in a grand...
It seems that this harmony...
Yes. But hope has... I fear that if we defeat Diablo...
I fear the same. No...
No way.
Let us see how you fare in my realm of terror. Only by defeating us can you return to your own realm. But none have ever crawled from the depths of their own terror.
It was all worth it.
You were like,
but now I better shut up.
I found a strange document on one of the.
Perhaps we should show it.
I am not. When I saw the other time, I approved.
So the Lord of Terror falls.
I cannot believe it all came to pass. I left everything I knew.
I can't believe you really.
Are those tears in your.
No.
It doesn't rain in the heavens.
Well, it does now!
The day is won. Diablo is vanquished, and all evil with him.
Do not be so sure. True evil never really dies. Time will tell.